Have you ever heard of a type called measurement formatter? If you need to display any kind of physical measure in your app, this type can be quite a big help. Let me show you how. Have a look at this code. I'm displaying a distance. As you can see, the unit in which the distance is displayed has been hard-coded. For users that are accustomed to the metric system, this code will be fine. But for an American user that's used to the imperial system, this would feel very weird and very confusing. And that's when measurement formatter comes into play. First, we need to turn our numerical value into a measurement. That measurement will store both the numerical value, but also the unit in which it is expressed. Then we can create a measurement formatter and use it to display the measurement we've just created. Right now, my locale is set to French, so the distance is still displayed in kilometers. You can notice, however, that the decimal separator has changed from a point to a comma because that's how a French user expects a distance to be formatted. And now, if I manually set the locale to American English, we can see some changes. First, the decimal separator went back to being a point, but more importantly, the distance has automatically been converted from kilometers to miles. So remember, anytime you need to show physical measurements to your users, you definitely want to use a measurement formatter. It will make the user experience much better and it won't require too much additional complexity. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.